You're gonna want to hear this. So last week, we had to have the chili bomb.
So get this.
Only troopers that are planning to go to war. I wonder if I can assist. Only troopers that are planning to go to war.
Thank you.
Right? If the man was serious, he would be.
Just look at him gouging prices.
You didn't hear this from me, but the set he's selling is fake.
Y'all are in luck!
The hell? Is this blood?
There you are! No, get back here, you little turtle thief! Nope! Got the wrong cat. Different cat.
Whistle tight inside my shell. I wouldn't need friends anymore.
Nope. That's the wrong cat.
I wanna be a turtle now. So I wanna be a turtle now. I do too.
Why do you all have to look the same? Different cat. By now. Hmm? Waiting for someone? Ooh, you got stood up. As if. Wait, who are you? Don't mean to be rude or anything, kid, but do you mind? I'm not exactly in the mood.
Not that I'm surprised after what went down yesterday.
I got so sick of hanging around the bar, scaring everybody.
Don't you have enough clothes?
Excuse me, there's no such
thing. Oh, wow.
Got invisible hats like the one that girl's wearing?
More power to her.
No, sorry.
Great work, Johnny. Just great.
Don't freaking scare me like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff.
Huh?
Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body, you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
We'll be right back.
no, this can't be. Say it ain't so. Oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar's gonna suffer the same fate. Dressed like a 5-year-old. That's just weird. What are you talking about? This isn't weird. It's super cute. Super cute? More like super lame. Not as lame as Midgar. Huh? Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing Fort Condor. I could really use the training, you know? Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, 3 gil. Heya! All.
Yeah.
Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least. As if.
Hey, do you think Avalanche are a bunch of Pleiades or ground clouds?
Well, if I know, it'd be a lot easier to hide from here.
Man, I seriously don't get how I could have lost.
What?
Is that the song of the turtle I hear?
Sure.
Yeah.
easy, Fido.
What do you think you're doing, young lady? And what do you want with that exactly? Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much. But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable. Merc's built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks. That was a close one.
If there are shortages, I think they'll come to town. I bet you they're getting Avalanche to support.
If Avalanche really are rounding,
those top sizes would be quite the time. No way.
Troopers, if they're planning on going to war, I wonder if I can be honest.
Hey, girlie, back it up. Kids aren't exactly well.
Meant to ask, did those scout guys?
How's it looking up there? Figured out what the problem is?
So the key to victory is ensuring that your units... Wait, What was a unit again? So when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help. Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
One of my flyers, and wouldn't you know, some rascally youngsters have hidden the darn thing. Oh, if you overhear any songs, jams, or grooves about the Happy Turtle, be sure and follow them. Oh, the joy and cheer that await at the Happy Turtle. Wow, 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 wow.
Quite the outfit, but wait till you see my stock.
hurry, because they're going fast!
Don't be the only one on your block without one!
So the cabin's my happy place!
You see that? Moogle?
Mom?
Got any Moogle hats?
Don't be shy! I simply want to finish what we started! Then let me see that sour face of yours!
Do you think Avalanche pays its members?
If we leave
this
now,
won't work for just about anyone.
We'll still have all we need.
Because I keep thinking,
I wonder, when are those Avalanche
beings? Can't go on
this. Like this. Mutai.
Watch.
Now they're saying Wu-Tai put out.
Guess what? I actually found a job.
They say the trains are missing.
It feels like the trains are running.
Due to an incident at the Sector
7. Rumor has it that
the Sector 7 ran is fine.
They'll be running anytime as well. Give up on getting to the plate.
That's far enough. Sorry, but no one's allowed here.
They started off on me.
They said they were free. Uh-huh.
If it's not an emergency,
it's
stay
not
down.
Come to think of it, how could I even live without them?
You think Shinra
has something to do with that?
When are those Avalanche passwords?
They've got those ninja guys in your town, right?
Seen you around here before. Sure you're in the right store?
them, I am over cleaning up their poo.
Shall we take it up with the neighborhood watch?
They're kind of cute.
Word is there's a new up and coming game.
But he was feeling
out of nowhere.
Well, I suppose it could have been the booze.
Well, we don't know the story.
It's unlikely, yeah, but not.
Thing is, ladies are all.
I don't want to think about it. Maybe I should just roll home. This is a state of emergency.
If there are shortages, I think they'll turn it off.
Maybe I'll try it. See what she has to say.
Sector 5 must be.
Guess it wouldn't be the end of the world. Feel like I got a job.
Can't keep pacing trains like this.
Is it true what they're saying?
Even I haven't seen you around here.
Go all out, go all out.
I would recommend Stargates are right, but careful of it.
Then Stamp waved goodbye and returned to base. When he got there, he went straight to the captain and told him what had happened. The captain was very proud of Stamp. Helping that Moogle was the right thing to do.
Who's a good boy? The captain laughed as he gave Stamp a good scratch behind the ears.
And Stamp was very proud, for he knew that he was the good boy.
Well now, that's quite the get-up you're sporting there.
Strike it rich. Question is, to enter or not to enter?
Mom? Back.
Ah, there you are. Someone's been expecting you. What took you?
Sorry about that.
What?
Just thinking how you're nothing like your old man. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Sonon Kusakabe. I was lucky enough to learn how to fight from good...
Yeah, I don't want to talk about him. Let's talk about something else. Like how you've adjusted to life here, indulging in adult pastimes. Which I guess means drinking yourself stupid. Last thing I need is my partner stinking like an over-the-hill has-been. Speaking of drinking, you been to the Happy Turtle? If you're part of Operation Down in One, I take it back. I am there next time you go. Don't worry, I can do adult stuff just fine.
Well, I don't even know where to begin with all that. But I do know I haven't heard of Operation Down in One. At any rate, I'm looking forward to working with you, boss.
Boss? As in me?
Well, I've got a few years on you, I'll admit. But out of us two, you've done this longer.
I guess I have. Boss, huh? I could get used to that. Beats being stuck on the bottom rung, that's for sure.
After we get the materia, we can celebrate your promotion at the Happy Turtle.
Yeah, yeah! Stupid bird.
Says the merchandise is good to go. Handoff's at a depot in municipal storage.
Okay. Yuffie, Sonon, you mind coming along?
Not at all. Need to scope out the city anyway. Really get to know the enemy.
We'll be passing through a rough part of town, so you'll want to go prepared. I'll leave you to get ready. Hit me up outside when you're done, okay?
Be right there.
Heading out? Watch yourself, okay? Good luck out there, boss.
Try and keep a low profile around here, okay?
I know you're not a local, but try your best to act like one.
What can I do you for?
Match. Take it or leave it.
Back for more? Such youthful determination! I love it!
my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
Baby, I'm game if you are.
Shinra. So I've been thinking about it, and I know just what you need. Round to Fort Condor? You gotta be. Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things. Damn. Well, can't win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya?
What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin?
Keep pushing me.
Not that I'm surprised after what went down yesterday.
It's too heavy. I can help.
Thanks, honey. Bye-bye. Got it.
Me, my friend. The two of us had a deal as sons of the sun.
Just thinking of the plane might come crashing down. Isn't there someone from the Utah working with that ball?
So, have you heard it?
I heard the sons.
You know what I say?
It was only a matter of time before they hit another reactor.
On second thought, isn't a tiny alarm keeps neighbors from harm?
Stop on the ground floor again.
We should make our own.
All that joy.
There, there. Don't worry. They'll be back soon. I promise. We're all sad they aren't here, but we gotta.